The Brainerd 4th of July Parade is back. The theme of the parade will be the celebration of the 150th year of the city. Reporter Nick Ursini talked with the Community Action Director about what will be the same and what will be different.
They say the more things change, the more they stay the same. For the 4th of July Parade in Brainerd this year, it will be very familiar.
The parade will be going around the traditional route that we use, which starts down at Kiwanis Park, the corner of College Drive and East River Road, makes its way up to Laurel Street, comes across to 5th in front of the courthouse, and then down back to College Drive, back to Kiwanis. So a big circle around the high school campus.
But there are some things that will be different this year. One of those things is the parade will start at 6 p.m.
A lot is going to be different. You know, even with the parade, you're going to see some familiar faces, but you're going to be missing out on some as well. But I'll tell you what, if there's one thing we've learned, it's to be resilient, and we're going to have a heck of a good time either way. We just pushed it back a little bit to make sure that we're giving people ample amount of time to get from place to place. What we're kind of saying this year is, you know, enjoy your 4th of July. It's going to be a nice long weekend, but why don't you cap it off with us at the end of the night? Come hang out with the parade at 6 p.m., and then the fireworks coming on after at 10:15.
While most of the parade will be the same, including starting at Kiwanis Park, the biggest difference is you can't stand where I'm walking because of the construction going on at the high school. Instead, you are welcome to watch the fireworks from the grandstands.
The biggest thing for us is getting the site prepared. You know, we're working with the high school this year because of their construction. Big concern that we have is making sure we're keeping people safe. And I know people aren't going to be able to use that hill like they normally do for the fireworks, but we've got the grandstands this year, and that's going to be a lot of fun. We haven't had those in a long time, and the main work right now is just making sure that we're getting that information out to people so everybody's safe.
Entry must be made from the west side of the complex only, and picnic seating is located throughout the area except for athletic playing areas due to safety concerns. Reporting in Brainerd, Nick Ursini, Lakeland News.
The fireworks over Don Adamson Field will start around 10:15.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.